Hi there, monsters and men, ladies and people, and welcome back to the Vanilla Block. Yeah, guys, it's time for some Minecraft chilling again. Where did I left? What was I doing the last time? I can't remember and I haven't watched my video back. So, too bad. I think we wanted to start a mining operation because it's getting dark. Yeah, it's getting dark, so close the freaking door. Open this freaking door because here's my mine shaft thingy. And then we will dig it. But we need a spade for this. Shovel, not a spade. What's the difference? I think it's probably English or American. Spade or shovel, but anything else? I do have a couple stone. There we go. Nice and simple stone shovel. It's a shovel actually in Minecraft, so we call it the shovel also. Since it is getting dark, we will dig a little bit. Ooh, I want to say dig a little bit deeper into the cave so we can then dig down. I think since the stone is starting here, this is a proper place to test this kind of types again and the site. I think this is a proper place to actually make my ladder here. Or will it just... I think it'll just be a stairs, not a ladder. No. Make it a little bit more roomy, more spacey here. Otherwise we will get claustrophobic in a minute. Put out a torch. Put down a torch in between. I hope I'm not outside. Nope. Pick up the coal. Mucho importante. And there we go. Put it back. Something like this. Alright. So here is going to be my staircase down. Three wide. It's quite wide. Do I have to make it three wide? I don't actually. I don't have to do that. But feels more roomy again. No, this one already broke. Yeah, guys. I hopefully tweaked my microphone settings a little bit, so it's a little bit better, but I'm still waiting for a new one. I actually had some kind of deal for sponsorship. I'm just going to call it out here already. I just wanted to wait for you guys to tell it when I actually have the microphone, but I don't have it yet. I hope it will come, but there's some struggles here and there. Apparently sending things to the Netherlands. Well, it's just not arriving here. And there's a somewhere, there's an issue in between. There's not an issue with the company, but probably with the delivery guys or something. I don't exactly know. And I don't want to blame anyone. I really don't. But there's something going wrong and I don't know what. So for now, I keep this microphone. I do have some new... No, I want to say projects, but ideas for future videos. But I want actually a little bit of a better microphone for that. I just have that in my head. Well, I want a little bit better audio quality for that. Just to have it suit my needs. Sometimes it can be a perfectionist. Ooh, what the hell was that? It was a goof up. Oh man, this is actually quite terrible. Why am I doing three wide? But yeah, I want a little bit better audio quality for that. So I hope I can manage that. I hope I will get a microphone soon. Then we'll see some sponsor banners at my channel, because I agreed on that. I think that's a logical thing to do. If someone provides you a product, at least the least thing you can do is thank them. So yeah, exciting things coming up, hopefully. I do have some exciting things, as I said, ready. Or ready to get started, but for recording I actually want to put a microphone with it. So in the meantime, stick with this. I hope this is fine. It's not the best. I know that. It's just my headset microphone, but hell, you have to do it with it. Or the caves for blood funny sake. I'm already under my staircase here. Almost. So yeah, and what I also wanted to do, I'm rolling anyway, is say a little bit of sorry. Because I know maybe a lot of viewers don't even come to this place because of that. I said Minecraft Let's Play was a cheap way to do videos. I personally, I still think it is. But I also do it, so crap, damn it. But I also do it, so why am I saying that in the first place? I don't know. I just wanted my... There's water. This water's soul. I just wanted my opinion out there. You guys might find it kind of strange, and maybe a lot of guys don't even come to this video because of that. But hey, if you're still watching, thank you. Now we'll keep doing this as a sort of chilling and for actually sort of not really saying fill episodes, but just to give you guys some more quick content when I do not have anything else. Yeah, on the backlog. That was my initial idea with this anyway. So I hope that helps. Or at least is enjoyable for that part. Hope it is enjoyable. I mean, now I'm just mining my way to bloody nothing. So I hope there is a cave here, but this really takes too long already. Maybe just going to dig down, but most of the time that's not handy. So maybe I can do that if I actually have some ladders that I can put down then. It's still dark outside, so I thought, well, there's a cave here, so there might be something. But I'm afraid to dig down now. Because maybe we can just dig down here. See who will stumble upon. You can't go really deep. See, that's it. Maybe we can make a more simple ladder. Just going all the ways. All the way to Cave Town. I want resources, I want iron, I want everything. Cobblestone, actually. Diamond, cobblestone, I need to go to the nether. Do I have to go to the nether? I mean, I said I was going to do this until the end. And the end is pretty far away. At least on my tempo. Then we will be here for a while. Welcome to episode 100. I'm still not at the... at the Ender Dragon. And I think there's a lot more than the Ender Dragon already, because there's actually dirt here? It's quite strange. Does that mean we come outside then, if you dig that way? Is there some reason for the dirt? Yeah, because I saw at the patch notes that there are already gliders or propeller thingies, something like that. I don't even know, I'm not that far yet, and I don't even know how to make it. Why is there so much dirt here when there is nothing beneath it except for some coal? Hello. Probably getting outside if we go this way then. Not even. I was hoping for that, or at least to stumble upon a cave. There is something else. But that's no iron. So then we just mine a little bit of coal then. But nothing at my interest at this point. Too bad. Too freaking bad. But yeah. Ooh. There's some other material here. What was this again? Granite? Yeah. To come back at that subject again. What is the end game of Minecraft, actually? I said I was going to do it till the end, but only thing I can think of is the Ender Dragon, but I know in the Nether you got some fancy stuff now, like dungeons, I think. Some sort of Nether dungeons. I don't know. Ooh, materials here is changing, and maybe I'm getting excited for nothing, and it's just some crap. Because I also do not hear the music change. I will go back, because I'm very far away now. I will go back, see if it's getting a light, see if we can find a cave somewhere near that we can mine, because this is not good. No, not good. No progress, but it's light, so what will we do? What will we do? I've not figured it out yet. I had in my mind that I needed some wood for something. Of a ladder so we can dig down. Yeah, maybe we go wood hunting. Wood hunting! There's enough wood here to hunt. Because I replant the trees. And that's very nice of you, Earl. I know. Need to have my resources nearby. Stupid thing. Yeah, I think it was one of the first things in Minecraft. Don't dig down. Directly down. It's a better, worst idea you will ever have. But hey! Someone has to have the balls to do it. Oh, come on. I'm almost there. Crap, damn it. Will I come there before the tree collapses into nothing? Hello, do I have it? Yes. There's still some wood here. Sapling, so I can rebuild, plant you. Not rebuild. There's also no cave nearby, I think. So ladders actually take quite a lot of time. Or quite a lot of resources. I don't think I have enough. Or a couple. And I also don't know if digging down is the best thing to do, because if you come deep, you will get some mobs I cannot encounter right now because I don't have the gear, probably. Let's pick up the saplings. Might not think that is important, but it is. Otherwise, I have to go very, very far away for the coming. For another wood. So yeah, boring gathering. Sounds like a nice episode title. Or not, because it's boring for you guys. But if you don't find it boring to hear me talking, this is episode for you. Because I'm blurping my mouth off without any sensible thing that I say. Don't say any sensible thing. Take the saplings. More saplings, more woods. And my beautiful shelter. We can actually put down quite a forest. Pick these saplings also. Look at that, I got 10 of them already. Well, I haven't chopped down 10 trees. I think. Put them nice. Not random, of course, because it's not the most artistic way to do things randomly, unordered. 4 of these. I think I have actually quite some saplings. Up another one. Let's put one at the water. Because for some reason I think that is nice. Alright, these are planted, so maybe we will scavenge. No, it's not possible, of course. Scavenge a little bit around, see if we can find some iron on the surface. I have to watch out that I find my way back. Because that sometimes is an issue. These are all coal. No. Nice calming music. The music is calming. I'm pronouncing it really weird. Calming, but it's quite scary sometimes, actually. It's too calm and too metallic. Something in that way. But hey. What's here? Something on fire. Nope.
Where's the iron?
Sheepies. Ooh, that's a big rock formation. Maybe we should run. Nah, I can't run. Ooh, there's also some. Oh my god, there are some big cliffs here. Isn't there some iron here? Come on! This looks pretty massive. Ouch. There also. Hey, this is not the most coziest. Ooh. That looks interesting, but I don't see anything interesting. Oh, yeah, fucking great. I would say this is not the most coziest landscape. Is it now getting dark? I hope it's only rain. Alright, I'm doomed. Granite? The shitty snow, iron, no, hurt myself. I do have some Newton. Newton! Hi, don't do that. Don't at me. The house is somewhere there. That is the clue, but how can there be anything? There is not bloody anything. It's coal. It's not coal. I can find enough coal, I think. If I want to, I can. Coal. Let's take a little then. Do we need some kind of experience? Special amount of experience and then it will spawn. If they really implemented something like that, I'm going to cry. Because that's not something fun. It's a big cave, but still. Only coal. I think I need to go to a cave. There is something quite interesting here, but I already see something walking. Creeper, a lot of coal. Should I go down here? For the sake of it, I'm an adventurer, am I? I hear spiders. Hello! Adventurer here! Looking for iron! Granite. A lot of granite. Fuck, there's a spawner there. Already. Oh crap, I can't go in here, can I? Fuck off! Nope. Huge nope. That is a huge nope. Maybe I can find something in here. But not anywhere where a creature spawner is. Totally bloody useless. Sun is going down. Have to go back quickly. Quickly! Run quickly! As Gandalf would say, Gandalf the Grey. Ooh, it rhymes. As Gandalf would say, Gandalf the Grey. Or does he really white? Gandalf the White. Yeah, that was something. Alright, there's some magic snow at this tiny part. Actually, it looks quite cool. Sort of snow beam coming from heaven. Healthy. Healthy. There's already a creepery. Yep, nope. Oh crap, what was that? It's a skeleton. Fuck, there it is. All the way down there. Holy crap. Can I jump this? Be safe. Geronimo! Ooh, I got lucky with that. Ooh, the sheep looks kind of... Ooh, crap, who's shooting me? Don't shoot me. No. Fuck, don't let me die again. No, I just want to go to my house. No. Oh, crap. Take my sword. Take on the fight. Are you? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh crap, I'm all at the beginning and I don't know where my house is. Oh wait, I do. Oh yeah. Good grief, I thought I didn't sleep, so my respawn was not set. Woo! How do I get my stuff? A lot of scary shit here now. There's a witch! Crap. What's the witch doing here? What? Is she a witch? Hello? Yeah, she's a witch. Oh crap, she's only... Oh, damn. So there should be a witch... There's a witch house here. Nearby then. No, they die. Come on. Do I die from this, or do I just... Because it looks terrible if I look at the right corner. Yeah, it's a witch. This place is not really kind. Can't I make some turrets or something? To defend me? To shoot something at least? I'm bloody stuck here.